Good morning, guys. Hope you're doing great. It is now 8:30 in the morning on Friday, December the 3rd. I just woke up and got my tea. And I gotta be honest, I'm super nervous. We're performing Vandali for the first time today at Infinite Entertainment's Frostbite, and I am excited slash a little bit of a, ooh, I'm freaking out. Can't do anything about that. We got a whole day planned ahead of us, and we thought it would be fun to document it. So we hope you enjoy, and I will get back to you after I wake up a little bit.
MTV. Wait, yo, cut that.
When it comes like to music, I'm not like a, I wouldn't say I'm very like lyrical. Like I could think of words, it comes fast, I could think of flows, but it never has like the specific meanings as like how J. Cole does it or like a rapper like that. That's like insane to me. Crazy.
That was pretty deep, bro.
I don't know, bro. Like music is such a like, it's just an amazing thing. Like, you do so much with it, right? And when I watch this guy, I'm just like, holy shit, he's on a different level, and that's what I want to be when I grow up.
What's good, everybody? It's your boy AK. You already know from Elusic. Today is our game day, man. It's our performance day. We're performing with Infinite Entertainment in Brampton. It's 9:30 in the morning. I'm tired as hell. Rose Crown knocked on my door saying, yo, we gotta shoot this shit. So, but yeah, we're gonna do it big. We have a lot of plans today. I'm gonna go meet up with Jaru. We're gonna go record our upcoming song. We're gonna show you the insides and outs of Elusic, man. It's the first vlog. Hope you like it. All right, man, I had my first cup of tea. Still wasn't enough, so I begged my mom to make another one. So as you guys can tell, that's my mom, my biggest supporter. Mom, say what's up to the camera. That's my biggest supporter, man. Without her, there would be no AK in the music game. So all my love to my moms. I just have a couple of questions for my mom to see what she says. Honest answers, right? So, mama, what do you think about my music?
Great way to express your feelings.
Mm-hmm.
It's nice, like, to start off with.
Do you think you see me doing music long term?
Yes, I do.
You see me doing music long term?
Yes, I do.
And how do you think I have developed as an artist from back when I was making music in 2019 till now?
Your voice culture is very trained now. Much better. Your pronunciation is better in Tamil.
Guys, I don't know if you know this, but my Tamil is terrible. Like, it sucks. So when I started doing the whole music thing, obviously Jaru helped me out a lot. So a lot of love to that guy. But my biggest Tamil teacher was this woman right here. Without her, I would sound like dog shit.
You wanna say some Tamil words for us?
Hell no, man. That's an embarrassment. That's an embarrassment. I'll get cancel cultured for that. So don't even want that. But this is coffee.
You can still improve, darling. Like
100%. There's always room for improvement. You know, could always grow and get better. But that was coffee with Akshan's mom. Just do that. Just break it.
Oh. இப்படி லெவல் விழுவின்னு நான் நினைக்கலு சேர தோணுது எல்லாம் மூணு மூணு பார்த்ததானே அது சொன்னா போதுமே சுத்தி சுத்தி வந்தேனே சைட்டழிக்க பார்த்தேனே இங்க வம்மா ஜோடி
சேர்ந்தா சந்தான So I wanted to add something there, like
that
like
was actually kind of neat though.
Now they're okay. It's always like the flag on the floor right into it, right? Yeah. What's up, buddy? You good?
Why so late, bro?
Bro, I just finished work and shit, man. But forget that, yo. Performance day.
Yo, man.
How are you guys feeling?
I'm nervous.
I'm good, bro. I'm ready.
This guy told me he was ready, yo.
I'm nervous because I'm gonna screw up or something like that. What is this gonna be
right? Bro, I called this guy in the morning. He's like, yo, I have the jitters, bro.
Yo, what I'm telling both of you though is we got like an amazing opportunity right now. I just didn't hook this up. So all we can do, bro, is it's too late to really be like.
Nah, for real, bro, for real.
That, so we just gotta kill it. Honestly, we just gotta go. Yo, I was just
exactly, man. I was telling them the other day too, man. Think about it. We just sat around, made a song, and now you guys are about to perform it for a whole club event, man. That's unreal, you know.
Whatever.
This is Vandale.